Hi, I'm Charlie, and today I'll be talking to you about my great-grandmother Molly's relish plate. It came from France in the late 19th century, and it came into our family in the 1950s. It was used at many Jewish holidays, like Rosh Hashanah and Passover, and it was a relish plate.
How do you hope to involve it in your
family? And when I'm older and when we have opportunities when I'm younger, I hope that we can use it as a relish plate for everyone to use.